fall in love only once. Obstacles will prevail. The rest of your life is spent recovering. Anything that distracts you from the pain of your loss is good. Some people are more successful in this regard than others. Eroticising their objects will be the pinnacle of your sexual fulfillment. Desire is kept eternally alive by the impossibility of contact. The most potent way to exist is to occupy someone else's imagination. Thank you. hook up with someone, live with them, sleep with them, tag along, don't be fooled. You are only a transitory distraction. Ask for commitment. Declare your love. Watch the setup evaporate. Technology will only heighten your sense of desolation, making you more keenly aware that no one is trying to call. Some coincidences are deliberate. Others just happen.